as we start, but we've already progressed a little bit, and so it's time to jump back in. So my favourite weapon is the axe, personally. Obviously there are spoilers here, so if you don't want any spoilers for both the Ragnarok or the DLC, I recommend not watching this video. Okay, you may notice I'll be a little bit less talkative perhaps in this video, because it's a little bit more stressful. Requires a bit more of my focus. It's really hard to gauge how loud this will be. I probably should have tested this beforehand, but that's just what we'll do. So in this roguelike game, you kind of have like pick to upgrade your skills and abilities and weapons and stuff like that, rather than the progression the game normally has. I actually kind of fuck with it. I quite like the idea of roguelike, but I just don't ever really invest in them. So yeah, apologies if I go a little bit quiet at any point. It's probably because there's some stressful fights, and when there's a boss fight I will probably go silent, I can't lie. Yep. There we go. I should definitely have tested the audio. Oh, I thought I could shield that. The last time I played Ragnarok was roughly around a year ago. So, yeah, I'm feeling a little bit rusty. I'm going to just drop the audio down a little bit, just because I am a little bit worried that it is too loud. If it's gone too quiet, then I also apologise, but it's a very loud game, so... my fan's on in the background, which is annoying. Which one are we going to go for? Rather for the frost or ancient. Yeah, ancient or winter bite. Which one's this? That one or... let's go with this one. Alright, so it looks like we're going to be focusing on the axe this time. Which is good for me. Increases the rate. Range attacks by 30%, that's pretty good. I don't know what the extinguished flames is, but we'll go with the range specialist. Alright, let's move on. This is quite a fun roguelike game. Creatures, they're annoying. Okay, does it see what I mean about going quiet? Oh my gosh! Fuck! Oh dear. For Christ's sake. biggest difficulty of this. The eyes one, I'm just like, I can't fuck with. But it gives you better, the more, like, the higher difficulty that you play, the more rewards you get, and you're, as you go, so I guess you can, like, mix and match. But, yeah, that's why I'm getting absolutely clapped. Let's go with the vitality, I think we're going to need it. So that should increase my health a little bit. And that's this region done. We'll probably go back to another hub. Yeah, there we go. I still have no idea what these things are. I can't get through them yet. So it's still about, like, I'm going through different areas. Like, the premise of this DLC is that Kratos is in Valhalla and he's trying to, like, master himself, if that makes sense. Like, I think there's another one up here, so let's go and check what that one will be. That's a runic, I think. Let's go with this. I think this is the one that I'm gonna want. I think this is like an ability. I could be wrong. Oh gosh, we've got shielded guys here. What the fuck? I'm using a lot of range attacks this time because of that bonus. Oh gosh. There's like empower the ranged attacks this time. So the fun thing about this is that each time you do a run, like, you'll find yourself focusing on a particular weapon, and even within a certain weapon, like a certain playstyle. For the one over here, I think this is a weapon one. So let's go and try this. Alright. Oh no, not these guys. Oh Yes. There's enough like story stuff going on and like changeability that when you fuck it up like I just did, it doesn't feel like too like punishing.
I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Probably can't be trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
Okay. So this is where we can get like certain resources and stuff if we want to buy anything. And then this is some of the permanent ones, so I could increase like my strength or other things permanently. I usually focus on like offense because I just think it's more useful. And then there's health. Could do each start each turn with one resurrection stone, probably worth doing. So I'm gonna invest in that by getting a resurrection stone. And then, rather than doing health, I'm actually going to upgrade my strength again. We can always go and get more and do more runs. That's the thing about this, I actually quite like roguelike games, I just don't really ever play them. And so you see on here, there's like, this one's like shimmering, that particular shield. If we use it, you can see there we gain more mastery seals as a bonus. So it encourages you to change things up, which I really like, and the same thing, the same one here. So we'll swap to that. Let's go again. So let's just start off with the axe again and see what we get. So you'll see the enemies change up as well. Yeah. see now it's kind of like showing us a real focus on this. So we've got the cyclone, which, yeah, I'd assume it's something like that. And then we've got Atlas eruption. Let's go with the that one. What we've got here? Increases all stun damage, sprinting gives a buff to defense, stack resistance to the next melee attack. Let's go with stun damage. Let's go with that. Let's move in. Move on. I meant like move into the next area and then just didn't finish my sentence.
We stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was skin dappled.
Let's go this one. This gives us a stat upgrade.
When did you speak?
You know me too well.
We're dead. They just have some really annoying movesets. They're not really that difficult to deal with, I guess, if you're actually good at the game. Or good at, like, at least picking up on those cues, but I just kind of mash sometimes. My info, really. Let's go with this one. Maybe not. We might be soon though.
thrilling part where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rode by, I remember feeling grateful the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me.
I'm so sorry. I should have waited. Fuck. I'm such an idiot, can we? Oh my god, what is going on? What is happening? I should probably try to switch things up. But oh gosh, what is this then? What is this? I don't even know what this thing is. Okay, so that was a fight that just happened. See what it gives us.
Come on.
No. I don't know what I could. I could. I've got my resection stone. Yep, there you go. What I expected. But you know what? We're on in about 30 minutes anyway. So, yeah. I think that's where we're going to wrap things up for this little gaming session. If you enjoyed this, I might try and do some more of it. Assuming that I bring this up before I finish doing the game. I do like God of War. I have debated doing a game, but like a... Okay. I've been thinking of doing like a playthrough of it, like a little series of doing them in ASMR maybe, but we'll see. I don't know if they're going to be very good or not, but that is where we'll wrap ourselves up. So thank you very much for listening in. I hope you enjoyed. Have a good day. Check out one of the